fundamental fact of existence is that this trust in God, this faith, is the firm foundation under everything that makes life worth living. It's our handle on what we can't see. The act of faith is what distinguished our ancestors, set them above the crowd. By faith, we see the world called into existence by God's word. What we see created by what we don't see.
I'm gonna speak life and not death. Faith is coming out of my spirit. Faith is bringing my blessing to me. I shall not die. I shall live. I'm above only. I am not beneath.
Faith must be cultivated. It must be grown. It must be tended. You must go into your garden and get your hoe down there and turn the soil. And then faith is an inspiration. It should inspire you.
The moment he gives you his word, he is giving you a check. And the moment you receive his word, your attitude towards the things hoped for must change, because he has now given you evidence that the things you're hoping for are real.
You may start out small, but start somewhere. And then as you use your faith, faith grows, because faith feeds on the impossible.
You are not a chicken, but you are a champion. My brother, my sister, you are loaded with possibilities. You are pregnant with potential. In fact, if you have accepted Jesus as your Lord and Savior, you are a champion for Christ.